Good morning, folks. This is Saturday, and it's about 6:30. Starting the day out right, as you can see. Down here, bogs and boulders still. And I like to come to the ponds in the morning. And I like to save a place for my friends at camp. But this time, some jackhole just totally disregarded what I had told him that. Anyway, I tried to save y'all a spot, but some jackhole just didn't respect that y'all was coming. And so therefore, that's what happened. Anyway, sorry about that, folks. Next time I'll bring rope and I'll rope it off. And nobody is going to steal y'all's spot under the shed with us, under the barn. So anyway, y'all wish us luck today. And if y'all can see right over there,
shellcracker, I bet.
There's shellcrackers all over the place. Look right there. They're coming up to us. They want to be on YouTube. But me and Mr. Happy over here is fixing to be happy. We're going to have a good day. And we're going to film some Jeeps doing some crazy climbing and crawling. And we're going to have fun. 10-4. I got it. Hold him up for us.
I don't believe the camera's got that good zoom on it.
I bet it does. Hang on. Hold him up. I got zoomed in on it right now.
It ain't much larger than the face.
Yep. We got it. Released him?
Yeah, on the bank.
All right. Well, folks, we're here fishing. And let me explain this right here to begin with. They swallowed the hook, and to get it out, it kind of killed him, so we have to keep it. Here's another nice bass. Happy caught. Whoa, about fell in a hole right there. There's a hole right there. Be careful. Let me get you from this angle. We got him on a stringer, keep him alive. Bass. Happy caught this nice little bass. And I caught my very first crappie. Crappy. People call them crappie, whatever. But that right there is the first crappie I've ever caught in my life. And I'm 43 years old. Yeah. That's my first crappie. And underneath that crappie is a bluegill, so. But you can't see him right now.
Thank you.